And we're going to start today by doing some forehand volleys. So a nice simple exercise. You can do this against a wall to keep the swing small. So I'm playing right-handed. I've got to step the left foot forward and see how many balls I can get into the hula hoop in 1 minute. 1 point. 2 points. Just missed it. So then we go again, keep going. 3 points and stop. So we could also do the same on a backhand using two or one hand. And we step the right foot forward, so we've got a bit more control. 1 point, 2 points, 3 points and stop. We could also do where we alternate forehand to backhand. Backhand, 1 point. 2 points. We can also do it when we see how long it takes us to get 10 balls into the hula hoop as well.